Even vacant, so just the two place totes. Evens coming up, led up by Mapunga Bonnie in a suitable race tonight. And they're all locked away. Green light on here, race number six set for a start. Set the jump here at Sale. Set in racing two. Now last out of boxes, Brandine Fee missed at six lengths and Mapunga Bonnie, she found the lead tonight. Got two in front of Wild Angel, Midnight Memphis to third, first corner, then Trim City. Further back was Rose Rose. Alan Gerwin would want to get a wriggle on. It's second last and last with Brandine Fee. Mapunga Bonnie led. Wild Angel is strong late. Midnight Memphis is trying hard and behind those Trim City they swing. Mapunga Bonnie in front. Midnight Memphis coming. Bonnie grabbed by Midnight Memphis, who does best and has got up and won. Third Trim City in front of either Wild Angel, Alan Gerwin. Further back to Rose Rose, also Brandine Fee in 24.96.